Hey everybody, it's been a couple weeks since I spoke to you last, so I wanted to update you on what's been going on. It's been an exciting couple of weeks. Last time I spoke, I was at the RACV Ladies Masters in the Gold Coast. I had a slow start, but a really good finish on Sunday with four birdies in the last four holes to finish in a tie for 16th on even par, so that was good enough to qualify for the Australian Women's Open at Royal Melbourne through the Australian Ladies Professional Tour. So that was the goal, and I was really pleased to achieve that in the beginning of the season. And so had a really exciting and fun week there as well. The first round was a struggle. I had five over, but had one bad hole, and the rest were okay, but managed the next day to have a really good day, with two under and make the cut. So on Saturday, played one of the best rounds of my life, maybe, and six birdies at Royal Melbourne, which is pretty good, and had three under to get me back to even par going into Sunday, and I was tied for 12th, and I had a rough start on Sunday, but got together and had four birdies in five holes, and after being six over, finished three over, so could have been a better day, but still pleased with the result, and tied for 21st. So now, I'm in Christchurch, New Zealand, and getting ready to start my event here, which will begin tomorrow for me at 8:24, and feeling pretty good. 7th on the order of merit right now, which is a good start, but looking forward to improving that this week, hopefully. So stay tuned.